Hello guys, my name is Francisco Lucas and I'm 20 years old. And at the beginning, when I decided to study English, it was a real difficult for me because I was really uncomfortable with myself. I felt insecure myself and I didn't have confidence. One day I was watching my notifications on my phone and I saw a E4CC post. So I decided to get more information about the classes, about the methodology. So I decided to enroll at E4CC. One of the most difficult things for me to learn English was have more confidence in myself and more energy. Well, three things to help me to improve my English and learn English was listening English songs, watch English series, and study 4 to 5 hours after my classes. And right now I'm working in a call center, and that's why it's very important to focus on the things that you're doing right now and learn really well the English and believe in yourself. And the things that I love of classes when I was studying E4CC, the things that I love when I was in classes, was the energy, the methodology, and the mental training. And the mental training is power, because it can help you to change your mind, change your life, and feel confidence in yourself. So right now I'm working in a call center. I have 1 year working in the same place, and the environment is amazing. So right now, believe in yourself, listen to your coach, and believe in the power of mental training. Bye-bye.